Let's see if we can do your therapy this time without you freaking the fuck out.
Driving along like good little Nazi soldiers. Yes, Gemini.
Seriously, man, you don't need those drugs anymore. Stop freaking the fuck out every time I mention them.
Yes, driving through streets, parking perfectly, Nazi perfect.
I think I need a man. Oh god, give me him! I need my crack! I need my heroin! Oh god, it's taking over my system!
Don't you dare touch me! I'm throwing away your crack now. You and your crack worms.
No, my crack worms need them. Don't leave me.
German officer here. We have secured the perimeter. Slam those doors, bitches!
Damn car, stop f***ing up while I'm on screen. Oh, hey guys, what's up? Chris Redfield here. How's it going, man? Yeah, pretty cool, huh? Like my car? It's pretty cool. I spent about, like, 15,000 on it. Pennies. Because no one really wanted it. But that's not irrelevant. Look at my sunglasses. Look at how cool they are. Yeah, driving by. So yeah, I'm, like, here to freaking, like, rescue my partner who was a total bitch. And, yeah, I gotta work with a black chick. I'm not racist, though. That's why I didn't run over anyone's foot.
He's lying. They are racist.
We're not racist. I'm just impartial to black people. I came to kick ass and change tires, and my tires don't need changing.
Booty shot. What's up, bitch?
Who are you?
I'm Shiva Alamar fuck shit. Shaking hands, yeah. You're a bitch, and I remember you. From the other game.
What other game? What are you talking about? You're crazy, and I've never met you before.
You're lying. We met at Chris Goes on Safari.
Bitch, no one talks about Chris Goes on Safari. That's not candid. It's fake.
No, it's not. People liked it. That's why they want you to do it again. They're paying money. Lots.
I'm not getting paid at all. You're lying. I'm here for Jill. And stupid flashback time. It's okay.
What are you freaking out about?
I'm not freaking out. You're lying again, black people. Stupid. So yeah, as I was saying, you're black and all your friends are black, so I'm thinking this, so I'm not really saying it. They don't like me, because I'm better than them. But this game isn't racist, I swear. I swear to God it's not racist. I'm just partial.
Hey, yo, you better show me your passport, bitch. I'm gonna touch you all up.
Back the fuck up, motherfucker. Here's my passport. Let's go.
Yeah. You're a Rambo reject. Ha!
My powers. That
was amazing. How'd you do that?
Because fuck you.
Kool-Aid, motherfucker.
Chapter 1-1, Civilian Checkpoint. With the guy with the sword in the background. Yeah.
Hey, Shiva. What's up? I have a saving over my head. This is extremely relevant to the point of the plot thing that doesn't exist because this isn't a video game, remember? So, yeah, birds. I don't like birds. I really don't like birds. Oh, black people. Hey, bro. What's up, man? I'm your brother, right?
I don't know, you go away.
Uncivilized brutes. What's going on up here? Black people beating up bags. Those dirty whores. I'll just slip by this bird and his keeper. Or maybe not. I'll just turn around and head back and just walk past the bag. He won't notice. I think I can take the bird, but not the black guy. I'll take my chances. Hey, guys, leave the bag alone. He didn't do anything to you. I mean, have fun with that. Hey, yeah, just let me through. Hi, Mexican. Bye, Mr. Mexican. Shiva, you live with some fucking crazy people.
I don't even live with them. What the hell is your problem? I just work here.
You work at McDonald's. Yeah, the floor needs to be fucking mopped. It's all dirt and shit. I'm gonna go place an order. Walking, walking, walking. Man, I look so cool. So, where's that McDonald's you work at?
I don't work at McDonald's. Wait a minute. Something's wrong. Chris, I think everyone left. Because there's no one left.
You're crazy, Sheva. They're just being ninjas. Like black people do. So yeah, let's just stand here and look around. Yeah, they're definitely gone. So yeah, like I was saying, your little black friends are checkpoint. Sorry, I don't know what happened. So, you ready? Where'd you go? Oh, there you are. Okay, ready? I'm gonna kick open the door, and we're gonna X button. I'm gonna X button it. Okay, you ready? Ready? Here we go. 1, 2, 3! Freeze, motherfucker! Hi.
They have ways of making you talk in the back. I have your order in the back. Pass the rotting meat and everything. I keep the good stuff back here. The burgers and tacos.
Do you guys have, like, fries to go with that?
You're a faggot.
I do not have fries, but I have something better. There are bananas in there.
No f***ing way, dude. Are you serious? Bananas? Yes. I'm so happy now. My life's complete. It's guns. Saving. Sniper rifle. That's what I meant. Yeah.
Oh yeah, baby. Work this slide. Just how I like it.
What are you talking about?
I was thinking to myself. The Germans are outside.
Nazis?
Yes. You don't stand a chance.
You apparently don't know my history. I've killed all kinds of shit.
You don't stand a chance against Germans. They're dangerous.
They're gay, right?
Very gay. Only God can kill them now. By the way, your guns are loaded. Don't drop them.
Yeah, Chris.
What a fag checkpoint. Crap! Just that box, get that. Yeah, I shot it first. I have a sniper rifle, and a rocket launcher, and a submachine gun. What do you have? You have a gun. Yeah, my penis is huge. Yeah, come on. You just keep moving your lips, and I'll shoot these evil ravens, because I have a rocket launcher. Yeah!
Chris, I think you're compensating.
I am not. You're just jealous because I have awesome skills and you just have a handgun. So go be jealous somewhere else because I'm the one that killed the birds and I have a shotgun. You only have a pistol. And guess what else? I have a gold stack that's 200. Yeah.
Chris, you are on fucking steroids all the time and no one likes you, so you have a tiny penis and I'm going to take the serb.
God damn it. That was mine and you stole it.
It had my name on it.
Well, I wanted to put my name on it with the B button. Damn black people.